Sorry. There's nothing else I can tell you.
Right about then, things started getting complicated. For some reason, Sarah was suspicious, but I'd managed to talk her into climbing into the chopper and had gone airborne to rendezvous with Sam. But there were too many moving parts for things to go smoothly, and Sam didn't know what he was really up against. Tagging the generators that fed the EMP so I could take them out from the air, that was the least of it.
It'll lose the touch.
Don't give him any room to maneuver. Die, Fisher! Die!
Nothing to report so far. Hope it stays that way till the fucking EMP goes off.
Don't let Fisher get through the doors!
I'm not finding anything. Push him in! Die, Fisher! Die! Die!
Whoa!
No sign of the hostile. Let's keep moving.
Fuck! Looks like trouble.
No sign of movement. Let's go.
It's quiet.
That's over, Fisher! Not this time!
All clear.
Over here! Look the area!
It's gotta be close. Keep your heads on a swivel.
There's nothing here. Let's get back to work, but stay on guard. No. I'll get the bastard who did this, man. I promise you that. No activity.
Stay frosty.
It's
gotta
be frosty. It's the end, sister! You're
over! I'm not seeing anything.
And for my next trick.
You won't pass this gun, Fisher!
Vic, I've got bad news.
And water remains wet. What do you got?
There are two generators powering the EMP. I need to take both out simultaneously, and I'm all out of C4.
Mark the GPS coordinates for me. I'll see what I can do when I get there.
Roger that.
Holy cap!
Time to move.